We're going to cast it right here. There we go. He's only 23% with that. Anyway. Let's see, what do you got now? I already did that.
When you're happy with its location and angle,
it's right here.
Action button.
Maybe it needs more wood.
This is such a worthwhile cause. Planning homes to be built for the homeless.
There is another way to solve this homeless problem.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, kill him.
That's one way, I suppose. More scaffolding. Okay, he's got enough wood now. More scaffolding. His building is almost done. Okay, we got too many people chilling out. Build. Build. Don't go to sleep on the floor. Build.
Disciple builder.
Disciple builder. Can I make you work? Oh, good.
Disciple craftsman.
Disciple what? I don't know. I don't think that worked with that guy.
Disciple craftsman.
Carpenter? I don't know. I can't hear it. Okay, you guys are all farmers. I think I've taken care of most of our unemployed people. Except for you guys. I think this one's a breeder. Okay, here we go. We got another scaffolding. We got a couple of them. Sure, we'll just toss it there. Fuck it. Make a little village. Alright, they're scaffolding away. Horseface is horsing it up. I could probably teach him some more wood miracle, but I don't think we have any more. Let's teach him some of this one. Horsey?
Horsey? What are you doing?
Yeah, I think he just ate a cow or something. I don't know. Creature strength. 100%. Fuck yeah. Alright, cast it on yourself. Yes, point, ground, cast. I want to rub your belly. I want to rub your delicious horsey belly. I think he's starting to get some of his good back. Good bird, he's a good horsey belly. Maybe we should make him eat someone. Okay. I'm gonna go toss this in the thing here. Let's see here, what do we need? Oops, I think that means we need more breeders. Is that what that means? Children desire. We don't even have a creech. Going to dead person. Shit. That never happened. Never happened. Alright,
Miracle shower.
Miracle shower. Miracle shower. It's showering you with miracle shower. Just keep chilling out there, Horseface. And let's see here. Do we have another thing
there
we can do here?
Homeless people in the
yes,
village.
There are still homeless people in the village.
More houses.
You're a breeder. You are what? Ah, you're a builder. So that thing seems to think that they need more wood, even though I've given them a crapload of wood. I don't want to take all this wood. We can replenish our forests and grow more, but wow, you are straying awfully far. That leash doesn't do a whole hell of a lot, does it? Oh, I know. He never did finish learning the heal miracle, which is something I badly want him to learn to do. 81%. Getting closer. Can you mess with that rock? That rock might be too big for him. Here, try this one. Why don't you take it back to the village? There you go, buddy. Oh, hey. Shuffledings. Hooray! I don't know if we can use these to impact other buildings. No, I don't know how to make these bigger. I don't want to build two on top of each other. There we go. A hut. How lovely. What are you looking at? Oh god, they weren't looking. They were fucking. I think. I don't know. I think they were fucking. So I can't do this scroll until we've got enough people. But in the meantime, I think we're gonna go gain some more faith from this group. Have a cow. Believe in me. Believe in the cow trucker. We will gain cow trucking faith. Here. I'll fucking grind a cow into grain. Cow trucking. Do you believe now? Are you ready to believe? Here, have a tree. I'm so nice. I'm so fucking nice.
We need more buildings.
Shut your face. Oh, they have a graveyard. Maybe we should put our dead into their graveyard. You can take trees out of forests like that, but it depletes the forest. And I don't think you can directly replete it. So we're just going to steal some more of this other group's trees. For our tree purposes. Creature. Water. Oh, I already taught him the water miracle. Yeah, he already knows that. Well, never mind then. You're off the leash, creature. You can do as you please. Alright, so... that's all good. How the hell did that happen? I must have accidentally planted the tree in the middle of there. Okay, another scaffolding for another farm. Put one right here. We've got a little worker village there. Okay, so their expansionist desires are getting lower. They want more trees, though. We'll take some of these giant old trees. Their expansion desires are not gone. In fact, they are still 100% desiring of expansions. Oh my goodness! Alright, how about creature? Why don't you come deal with this guy? Yeah. You can decide what to do with it. If you want to eat it, that's fine. I wouldn't mind if you did that. In fact, that'd be kind of funny. Oh my god, there's people fucking in the background. Oh my god! What are you gonna do? Hey, you know what? That actually is helpful. Because that way everybody won't be all sad about the dead guy laying around. Horse is sort of like a vacuum cleaner. Sort of cleaning up dead stuff. Oh, hey, I think we should probably give these guys some more food. Why don't I go ahead and just use the worshipping power to cast more food. Hopefully they weren't starving to death. Uh-oh, it's going to take a little while to charge up. Unless we do this. They liked it. You can do that with animals instead. And it's not so negative. Oh, hey, creature. The miracle you need. 93%. Ferververfuck. How many more creature strength miracles? Oh, never mind. We don't need to worry about that because he already knows that one. He also already knows food, but might as well teach him to feed the worshippers as well. Gotta use these food miracles somewhere. Okay. You're off the leash. You may do as you please. Man. You fucking guys. Okay, I guess we did enough.
The village now truly has more room for people. Building more will encourage growth.
Hooray!
This is a village I want to be part of.
Good.
In my own village, I held the knowledge of the forest miracle. Follow me.
All right. The forest miracle of forests. He's going to teach us the forest miracle that I completely forgot existed. And cow's pointing like, holy shit! Or cow, horse. I mean, Tyrone. Okay, that's the forest miracle. Acorn. That's what was on their map. Okay,
I got you. Constant worship is needed to maintain it, but the wood it provides is a...
Good. Let's try it out. Creature? Oh my goodness. It takes a lot of juice. Come on. I'm gonna have a seizure. Let's make a forest right here. I don't think that was the right idea. Cool. I don't know if the creature learned that. I don't know if the creature can learn the forest miracle. Butterflies! They're butterflies. Okay, creature. One more healing miracle. Wake up.
100%.
Yes! Now we just have to get some lightning bolts and fireballs and stuff like that. All will be well. Okay. He needs to sleep, so I'm just gonna leave him be. Another scaffolding for the village. I think you can get these guys to make different buildings. Try combining up to 7 scaffolding. Okay. I don't know how to do that, but okay. Well, we'll take some of our new forest. No, that miracle's still happening, apparently. Take this tree. And this tree. We'll get another scroll over there. I'm gonna try combining scaffolding, though, so I'm gonna see if I can give them enough shiznit to make me a new scaffolding. Is anybody not doing anything? Everybody working. Let's see here. I think this one's the only one that's not occupied, and that's because it doesn't have... It's not built yet. Okay, there's one. Can we make another one? Man, you guys need a lot of wood. We don't actually have all that much wood here. Fuck it. Forest is dumb anyway. Dumb forest. You're not making me any scaffolding, are you, forest? No, you're just sitting there being a forest. A herp-derp forest of dumbness. Yay! Oh, he's collecting a tree. Neat. Add that to his collection. I love it when he does that. He's a little pack rat. Good pack rat horse. Good pack horse. Well, I guess that's a thing. You know, a pack horse. It's like all those other things. Good horse boy. So he knows water, food, healing, and he doesn't know wood yet.
Miracle wood.
Miracle wood. Only 35% with miracle wood. But hey, he learned something. And that's a lot of wood. I think he might know creature strength, but we'll have to check. There's another scroll over there, too. We're gonna put this in Scaffoldingsville. Okay, here we go. Okay, there we combined two of them. Scaffold value, 2. Okay, let's look at this chart again. 2 scaffolds make a bigger house, 3 scaffolds make a building, 4 for a field, 5 for a village center, 6 for a soccer field, and 7 makes a wonder. Let's see here. I don't know what a civic building is, but... Let's make one! Oh, it's just a big house. Let's make one for our farmers. No, that's not working. Make it, Hey. Hey! Whoa. That's a big civic building. Let's rotate it to here. What? There's another one? No. I guess it only made a big house instead of a civic building. Let's see here. There's one more. So that's value 2. But now we're running a little low on food or wood.
Miracle wood.
Horse, watch. Oh, he's too far away.
Oh well.
I don't want him to learn to do this, necessarily, because he'll deplete all of our forests. Let's go steal some more of their forests. In fact, why don't we just steal some of their wood? Oh, they don't have much. That's why. Believe in me, for I am stealing your wood. In order to make a soccer field. I don't know why we want one, but we do. What's that guy doing? He's respecting my creature. Oh, he is helping. Actually, that's kind of cool. I just hope he doesn't go overboard. This one is... Whoops. 3. So that's a civic building. Which I still am not 100% sure about. Because if I put it over... Oh, hey, it makes a creep. Oh, that's what we need. We do need one of those. How do I control what it makes? How do I make it make what I need? Up here? No, it doesn't want to make one there. Back here? Over here? It only wants to make it over here. But then it will be inside of... No. No, we need one of those. Please? Creech? No. I don't really want to make it that close to my town center. There's got to be somewhere else that I can make one. There we go. Perfect. It's perfect. Marvelous, I tell you, marvelous. Marvelous. So that's cool. That's one of those buildings that we definitely needed. I wish there was a better way to control it, but there might be. I'm just not 100% sure on it. Why is no one worshipping the Happy Rock? That's the rock that the creature brought. The preacher brought. Let's go throw it at these guys. I don't think they saw it. Oh, nope. I broke part of their thing. Sorry. I didn't mean to break your thing. Yeah, you're building. That's cool. I think I'm going to save it here. And... our next job, we've got a couple scrolls, but the next thing we need to focus on, really, is converting that next village over, which I've sort of been faffing about. I didn't want to do it right away. I wanted to build up our own village a little bit. It's going to be slow going like that. I don't like to barrel through this. There's about a billion ways you can go and get this stuff done, but I just don't care. I'm just going to play it at my own pace and have fun. Fuck it. If I'm going to spell it wrong, I'm going to spell it way wrong. Let's take a look at the statistics. How are we doing?
All the writing on the scroll, boss.
Cool.
It's showing lots of information about your followers and...
Mm-hmm. There's 377 people in the world. Only 11% of them believe in me. 54% of them are male. There's been 14 deaths in my region and only 8 births. And 2 sacrifices. One was a person, one was a cow. Oh no, one was a skeleton and one was a cow. 11 buildings, 0 wonders, 17 disciples, 7 builders... 2 breeders, no fishermen, 5 farmers, no foresters. That's probably part of my problem. I need to make foresters. We can't make traders yet, and we've got 3 craftsmen working. Oh, that was what it said, disciple craftsmen. Okay. Anyway, we save the game, and we're going to call it here for this session. And when I come back, we're going to do some scrolls and convert some villages through both good and evil ways. Hooray!